This is Chari Dhand bird sanctuary for you off Kutch. Hai na? And it's not really, you know, that accessible. If you are knowing this location, then you need to have a...
Wish I could give you the me that we both need. The need that keeps us free, the free that we believe. Believe in something more, the more that we adore. Adore the way you use the smile before you close the door. A door that never opened, an open frame of mind. A mind in constant battle, never let it fall behind. Behind the reasons lie, a lie that broke apart. A part of me that's lost forever, forever in my heart. A heart that's slowly beating, a beaten path escaped. Escape the faults and unconvincing, separated fate. A fate that paints a picture.
चलो कीजिए भाई,
चलो
देख क्या दिया अपन। ये है क्या चीज कीजिए भाई? चारी डांड रहते हैं। ये अप्रोच है बस, मतलब इसके आगे नहीं बढ़ सकते अगर पानी भरा हुआ।
पानी भरा रहता है तब इसके ऊपर ही बस।
अच्छा, ये तो है ही गीला गीला। शीशम का पेड़
नहीं,
इसमें से कुछ फल होता है क्या? जार
नहीं, पानिया दे। ये वो जो
ऊंट खाते हैं,
पानी वगैरह में लोग खाते हैं।
अच्छा,
जंगली।
There are various platforms made over there. I guess those are cemented platforms for the ease of
हाँ वो पक्षी के लिए, और नाइट में पक्षी उनके ऊपर नाइट ऑल
आराम करते हैं।
आराम करते हैं, देखो अलग अलग जगह पे सब बने हुए।
तब की बात है जब सूखा था पूरा,
अभी 5 महीने पहले की है।
ये तो चूहे हैं इसमें।
हाँ, चूहे बहुत रहते थे, अभी तो सब मर गए।
Brief introduction about Khimji Bhai. Khimji Bhai runs his own resort cum restaurant business at Bhirandiara itself. So in case if you are coming towards Dhordo, you can obviously contact him. I will be giving you his contact number in my description. I don't really know if my phone camera is doing justice, but there's a horde of pelican, not pelican, it's a greater flamingoes. Almost 300 to 400 meters from here. The place is infested with rat holes and rats. See that? They are actually pretty dangerous for the eggs of these birds. And I guess that's the reason that they are raised platforms for these birds. That's the tiniest tour guide. He's just 3 years old. Okay, so we have to be a little careful. ध्यान से जूते चिपकेंगे आप।
देखना।
See that? Okay. Let me hold the camera stationary.
Hey.
See that? All those.
बुलाना दी तो साइड
में। Greater flamingos. That's what this place is known for. Sanctuary. still I'll try to get as close as possible to the bird so that I could give you guys a proper view of same. And also in case if the wind is causing disturbance, I'm really sorry. I don't really have any kind of, you know, noise protection against that. And I'm shooting the video with just my phone camera and my shoes are sinking.
What? Fuck no.
Bus. We can't get ahead. Time to get back. And those are observation towers, I guess. Those are for security personnel, and that's if you are a camera or for that matter ornithologist, camera guy or ornithologist, then you can avail that platform for bird watching of the right kind. This is Chari Dhand bird sanctuary for you of Kutch, hai na? And it's not really, you know, that accessible. If you are knowing this location, then you need to have a proper 4x4 vehicle. It gets pretty boggy. So, never attempt to come over here in your front wheel drive Hyundai or Suzuki or Toyotas. You'll need some serious Mahindra stuff, that too 4x4. There's hardly any approach, I guess. There might be some route, but the route that we had taken, it was through jungle itself, and there wasn't any proper route or for that matter track or anything like that.
Thank you. निरोना निकलता
है। अच्छा, निरोना
निरोना
बना हुआ है
वो भी आधा बना हुआ है।